what's next? I'll tell you what's next. Next, we're going to do an audience participation number. This is a song that we break out only when we really like the crowd. And we feel the love. You're darn too. Okay, this next song is a cappella, so we're all going to join together and clap. It's going to be a very beautiful bonding experience. I'll start you off. Here we go. This shit don't work unless everybody does it, dude. Come on. Swallow that pride and clap like a girl. Yeah, there you go. This is a song that we can all relate to. Everybody here, man, woman, gay, straight. We've all had it at some point or another in our lives. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, this song is called Art Fag Bastard. He'd invite me over when his girl was out of town. We'd watch a film with subtitles and then we'd fool around. German existentialism gave him such a thrill. He used the word cinematography so much it made me ill. He told me that Paul Westerberg invented modern rock. He talked about his year abroad in the former Soviet bloc. Then he'd tell me all about where Kerouac went wrong. Go back to Prague, you art fag bastard, that's where you belong.